Hi and welcome to this edition of Out of the Box. My name's Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this blue box. This is the Ruijie Reyee EST310 wireless bridge. There are several things that I love about this wireless bridge. All right, the first one I'm going to tell you, you get two of these already paired, ready to go in the box. We will look at these in a little bit more detail in a moment. All right, the whole Ruijie Reyee system is so easy to do. All you need to do is download the app or do it through a web browser. Both stay up to date. All right, there is a central cloud solution that Ruijie provide. All right, it's nothing you have to buy. It's unlimited. It's lifetime free. All right, so all you need to do, once you've got it started, get one of these connected to the internet. I would suggest probably both of them are plugged into a switch. We'll talk to you a little bit more of what you need to do that in a moment. All you then need to do is scan the QR code there on the back. All right, and the device will add itself to your control panel. That is it. These are then paired and ready to use. Once both have been added to your control panel, you can just plug those in and get going. So let's have a look. You get two of those. Number one, the one thing I like about that. All right, the next things you are going to get in the pack are your warranty card. So the second thing I love about this, 3 years warranty. All right, none of this 12 months or many other vendors, 3 years warranty. Fantastic starting point there. You're going to get your product guide. All right, the product guide there, get you some, get started. These can do multi-point as well. So there's a little bit more help in there if you want to do the multi-point side of things. Like I said, all right, you get two of everything. So these are 24 volts, so they won't run off a normal PoE plus switch. So you're going to get your two PoE injectors. You can see there you get your LAN and your PoE on one side. You get your main power on that side. All right, you will then get two power cables. Ooh, we're in Australia. All right, so that end there, they are the Mickey Mouse ones there. So let me show you those. So you're going to get two of those. You are going to get two brackets to fix this to the wall or the pole. So there's your two brackets. Let me show you one a little bit closer up. You can see the curve there on the back already for the pole. You can see the holes there. All right, let me show you, because you also get four zip ties. All right, so you're gonna push that against your pole here. All right, run your zip ties through there, through those holes, and be able to connect it up to your pole. And then you obviously get two screw holes here if you want to mount this onto a wall. You will get your screws and lugs to be able to do that, which is pretty good as well. And then let me just show you how this device, or how it fits together. So we've put that onto our wall. We can see on the back here, and we'll have a proper look in a minute. We've already got this groove here. We can then just clip these two together, and that is put in place. So we have two in the box of everything. Good starting point, already paired. 3 years warranty, fantastic. No other software needed, simple and easy. These are already paired together and ready to go. You do have one that's called a recorder end and one that's called a camera end, because they're often designed to do a wireless bridge out to maybe surveillance cameras. It doesn't really matter which way around you have them. But you'd maybe take the recorder end, like I said, plug this in to a switch or to your PoE injector, to your switch, power it up with an internet connection, scan the QR code, all right, repeat it on the other end. Those two are then up and running and paired and ready to go. Now you can go mount them on the building. All right, probably up to about 500 meters these would be good for. Probably going to get about 90 megasecond at that distance. Let me show you the actual unit itself. So the front, this is IP54 weather resistant. It is also surge protected, I believe up to 4 kV. Not a lot to see there on the side. There's the bracket too, or the nodule there to be able to help us mount that against our actual connector that we saw before. All right, and then on this side here, we have our LED displays show us the strength of our signal and that it's on and running. And then at the bottom, we can see our cable in. Do remember, if you're going to do these, make sure we have a drip loop. So maybe your cable comes out here. Do come down, round and up. Don't come at an angle. Don't come straight at it. We need it if rain, moisture is on here, that it drips down the chassis, drips onto the cable, then drops off the cable. If we have even it just horizontally going into here, we will have some problems with it. So a drip loop, useful. This has around about a 60 degree angle this way and around about 30 degree angle this way. So do see some of our other videos we've done on how good speed you can get over the distance. So let's take the base of this off so you can have a look inside here. And we just turn that up for you. So like I said, this is 24 volt PoE powered. So you can see our Ethernet port there. You can see our reset over on this side, but you will also see another connector there. What is this? This is also 12 volt ready. So this isn't in the box, but this would be connected directly to my solar or my battery. I can just plug that straight in here when I can see what I can do. All right, and there we go. We are ready and up and running off 12 volt battery. Even better, you can actually have the 24 volt PoE and the 12 volt plugged in at the same time. It will run in active standby and it will switch power if there is a failure on one of those. These are beautiful, simple and easy to use units. I love the Ruijie Reyee setup. Their wireless access points, the switches and these, you get a simple wireless bridge that works. Like I said, these are rated up to about a kilometer. At a kilometer, you probably only get about 40 megaseconds, depending on your environmentals. At about 500 meters, you're probably gonna get 90 megaseconds. So brilliant if you just wanted to do a simple short point-to-point for a couple of cameras, connect your solar array. Maybe you've got a fair, you know, maybe you've only got a 50 meg internet connection, connect your granny flat to it. So really do recommend having a look at these. This was the Ruijie Reyee EST310 wireless bridge. Do head on over to our YouTube channel. Loads more box openings on wireless network and firewall devices. How-to guides, how-to on how to set your Ruijie network up there as well. So do subscribe and stay up to date.